To do any job, you'll need the right machine. And sometimes, you just need something big. Welcome back to another video from Lord Gizmo. Today we'll be looking at some massive machines for you to enjoy. Make sure you stick around to see how Volvo has been using 5G. First up, we have the Panther T-16. It is a tracked carrier vehicle capable of hauling digger derricks, aerial devices, and other equipment into the most challenging terrain. Its cutting-edge microprocessor technology continuously analyzes everything from oil pressure to outside air temperature. This helps the operator to maneuver it skillfully in places that only can bear minimal ground pressure. The T-16 is a reliable workhorse powered by a Tier 4 275 horsepower engine with 927 pound-feet of torque and upgraded safety features. Next, we have the SUG-40T, which is a leveling device. It is compatible with tractors and graders, and all of its functions are proportionally controlled electronically via a joystick. Due to its extensive frame, the operator can look directly from the cab and adjust the blade's 4-meter width in various configurations. Also, a ripper unit has been integrated with the blade for soil ripping operations. Its load-sensing technology automatically adjusts the pressure and volume of the hydraulic pump according to the work conditions. Next is the Steyr SBV-80H3SK. It is a plate compactor device designed for the construction and maintenance of forest and gravel roads. With lateral displacement and edge compression, it adjusts to the road profile. Its three sturdy plates exert an 80 kilonewton force on the earth, offering a working breadth of 2.6 meters. The Stair SBV provides a cost-effective and ecologically friendly method of soil compaction. Compressing measurement devices with frequency, travel speed, and compaction state displays are integrated for convenience of operation. Next is the Stetter 38SX, a truck-mounted concrete pump designed for delivering concrete to hard-to-reach construction sites. Its flexible boom arm incorporates a roll-fold design with wide opening angles, allowing it more versatility in transferring concrete to the desired location. Its 2.5-meter-long delivery cylinders offer 15% less strokes at the same concrete output. The horizontal reach of this machine is 32.6 meters, and its folding height is 7.4 meters. It can deliver 162 cubic meters per hour. Construction workers can face any number of hazards on a work site. To avoid such risks, Volvo has innovated technology so work can be done remotely. For this, Volvo tested its wheel loader over a 5G network in a forestry application. Its operating station was hundreds of kilometers away from the site. The test incorporated a closed 5G network, which provided low latency that allowed operators to perform the loader operations in real time. This test will help Volvo in designing equipment for remote control applications in the future. Next, we have the GT3200. It's a sidewalk paver which comes standard with a trimmer for preparing the slope and an aggregate mold for laying the foundation. Its lengthy folding conveyor enables continuous paving while a ground worker maneuvers the conveyor around obstacles to collect concrete from ready-mix trucks on a nearby route. This machine can also be equipped with all-track steering for better steering and job site mobility. Last but not least, we have the Mini Giraffe. It's a tree trimmer built for residential settings. Its 24-inch saw blade enables precise trimming while delivering incredible cutting force. Its internal hose reels are designed to shield components from falling debris and to enhance mobility. With a 55-foot reach, a rotating saw head, and remote control operation, the Mini Giraffe makes tree and branch cutting safer, faster, and easier. Hey guys, thanks for watching. If you like this video, make sure you check out one of these two for more great machines. Feel free to like and subscribe, it's always a big help to us. And with that, we'll see you next time.